We will start from part A, fill in the blanks. The first fill up is land animals generally walk on dash legs, four legs. Desert animal can tolerate dash temperature, high temperature. Penguin is found in dash covered regions, snow covered regions. Piranha is found in dash water of lakes and rivers. Answer is fresh. Orangutan does not like to interact with dash humans. Terrestrial animals live on dash. All of you know land. So now A part fill ups are complete. Now B part, match the following. Here some animals are given with their characters. You have to match animals with its specific characters. So first animal is dog. B option is the answer. People often keep it as a pet. So write 1 in front of B. Second animal is camel. Answer is can live without water for many days. Write 2 in front of C option. Next is snake. Answer is crawls on the ground. Option A is the answer. So write 3 in front of A. Next is toad. Answer is lives both on land and in water. E option is the answer. So write 4 in front of E. Let me tell you that toad is an example of frog. It is a big frog. Next is polar bear. Answer is has thick fur on its body. So D option is the answer. So write 5 in front of D. So now B part, match the following are complete. So next is C part, tick the correct option. The first is this animal lives in desert. From A, B, C and D, C option is the answer. Put a tick on that. Camel. An animal that lives in very cold region is the answer is penguin. A option is the answer. So put a tick on that. Next is an animal that lives in a burrow is a D option is the answer, snake. So put a tick on that. Next is nature protects polar bear from cold by providing them with C option is the answer. Put a tick on that, fur. The last is it is not an aquatic animal. The example is rabbit. C option is the answer. It is correct. So put a tick on that. So today we have completed the A, B and C part of the back exercise of page number 37.